You've had a terrific start against your old sparring partner, Todd Goldstein.
Yeah, played each other a fair bit, about 6-7 times. He's probably 6-0 up, so I'm trying to get one.
Are you going to take Clayton for some kicking practice? He had over 30 handballs today. Was he allergic to kicking?
Did he? 30 handballs. Yeah, right. Well, I don't think I'm the one to be taking it for kicking practice, although I did stop once, which is good.
Big fella.
Big man.
That was amazing. That was amazing. You had some fun out there today.
Yeah, I'm pretty tired, to be honest. Ruffy ran me around. Trengrove was in there a little bit. Dunkley was in there. Marcus Adams. So they ran me around.
I'm pretty excited to get over there, to be honest.
Your bristle compared to Brian's bristle, who do you think is a bit more bristly?
Yeah, it's not a bad stacker.
Hey, Maxy.
Can I ask you about your goal kicking? Because you've perfected the banana in the pocket. Yeah. We're going to see the Stevie J snap from now on every time you have a set shot.
I'm going to try a check side from 50 next time. That'll be interesting. Actually, I put it at both posts. The first one left post, second one right. I've got no idea.
As we're just looking over at the scoreboard, Maxy, you didn't even realise it was 13-24. Bit of an inaccurate night, but you dominated all the play.
Yeah, we got too many people missing goals from straight in front.
A little bit of a communication with an Essendon fan as well, copping a bit of advice at one point. Can you share with us what he said?
He said a couple of words that are probably past the PG rating, but he gave me some inspiration to kick the goal, which is good.
Annoying?
Not too bad. I let him know that I had a better beard than him. So.
I loved your article in The Sun today. I want to know the serious question. What movie did you watch this morning?
What movie did I watch this morning? Look, I know I wrote the article. I actually watched reruns of Wentworth, which is a great soap opera on ABC.
Have you started a slogan? You know, Big Max for the Brownlow or something like that? Have you got something rolling yet?
No, it's just Hey Google.
Good on you, mate. Well done. Enjoy the win.